and meet Barney. Look at this gorgeous boy. He is so cute. His number is A3660883. And Barney is an altered orange and white Pembroke Welsh Corgi mix, and he's about 11 years old, so he's an older guy, definitely a senior, but boy, look at that. He has got best energy level and appears to be in very good shape, other than needing a little bit of a dental cleaning. But, you know, his eyes are clean and alert, his skin is good, appears to be very healthy. He's a good, healthy 53 pounds, so he could probably lose a little bit of that weight. I think he's a little bit overweight. But he's a happy guy, very happy guy. He really loves people, came right to Karen, and he loves the company and the attention. You can see he's very calm. He's very self-possessed, I think, kind of guy. He loves to talk to other dogs, which means barking, but it's not aggressive. It's just more like, hi, I'm here, who are you? You know, and if you want to come in my space, you have to ask my permission, but not at all aggressive, just friendly and talkative. Good signs of housebreaking, and it seems that every time he gets out of the kennel, he immediately, you know, pees or poops, so that's a really good sign that he's housebroken. And he may need a little refresher leash training. He's pretty good on it, but he is, you know, a big boy, and so you want him to be easy to handle. He also thinks, you know, he's a 53-pound lap dog. He loves the cuddling and the attention, so he would be a love bug at home, love to sit and watch TV with you, go for walks and meet other dogs and certainly people. Anything else you want to say about him, Karen?
Oh, I just love taking him out. As soon as he sees me, he tells me, come on, take me out, and he persuades me every single time. So I take him out. That's why I know he's totally housebroken as far as I can see, because immediately he goes to the bathroom outside. And he just wants to be around people.
He's a great guy, so he is definitely waiting for his forever home. So come on down and meet Barney. He's waiting for you at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.
Hey, Bubba.